Sensei Jon, back yet again with some more cardio kickboxing drills. Right now, I'm going to take you through a quick plyometric circuit that you can repeat about like 2 or 3 times throughout your workout. Now, the first exercise we're going to start with is our split jumps. All right, with this, you're going to start with your right leg back, and you want to be able to ball your foot. We're going to quickly alternate, and we're going to go up to 15. So you're going to bend your leg, keeping your back straight, hands under your chin, and you're going to alternate just like that, and we're going to do it for about 15 reps. All right, guys, let's do it. Right foot back, on the ball of your foot, hands under your chin. Here we go. Let's do 15. And begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Very nice job. Now, maybe when you're doing those, you want to make sure that your back is straight and that you're breathing every time you bend your knees. Now, we're going to take it to the floor. We're going to get in the push-up position, and we're going to do shuffle push-ups. You want to make sure that your back is even. You don't want your hips to sag down or anything like that. Back straight. You're going to shuffle your right hand to your left and move your left hand out. Push up and shuffle right back. We're going to shoot for about 10, starting shuffling our right hand to our left. Ready and go. Shuffle. 1. Shuffle. 2. Shuffle. 3. Shuffle. 4. Shuffle. 5. Shuffle. 6. Very nice. 7. 8. 9. And 10. Very nice. Sit back. Roll out your arms a little bit. We have one more exercise that focuses on your core. You're going to be in a push-up position yet again. You're going to alternate your legs, starting with your right. You bring your right knee up. You turn it, point it to your left elbow. Bring it back and reset. Then you alternate to your left. Turn it to your right. Bring it back and reset. These are called corkscrews. All right, focusing on your core. So everybody, push-up position, starting with your right leg. And begin. Up. Turn, back, reset. Up, turn, back, reset. Very nice. Turn, and reset. Up, turn, back, reset. Up, turn, back, reset. 5 more. 5. Back straight. 4. 3. 2. Make sure you're breathing. And 1. Very nice. Sit back. Excellent job. Remember, you want to repeat that circuit about 2 or 3 times at a nice pace. Clap for yourself. You guys for that.